My name is Najib El-Sayed, and I'm an associate professor in the Department of Cell Biology and Molecular Genetics. My lab focuses on combining computational approaches with wet bench experimentation. Essentially, what we do is we collect and analyze large amounts of genetic data from the pathogens that infect human beings. We collect data on the genetic code of these pathogens, on which genes they turn on and they turn off as they infect the human hosts. We collect data on the genes that the human host turns on and turns off in response to the infection. We then combine and analyze all this data and try to come up with models of interactions between the host and the pathogen. We are working with diseases that are called neglected tropical diseases. They are neglected because there are no drugs and no vaccines that have been developed for these diseases. They cause morbidity in about 1/5 of the population of the planet. In addition, they cause quite a bit of mortality. It's estimated that they kill somewhere between 20,000 and 100,000 people combined on a yearly basis. We do a small but very important part towards developing therapies and vaccines for these. So I feel that the work we do is extremely important, and there are very few people who are willing to do it.